goes to none other than Toastmaster Jordan Camenker. We do have some. We got the real stuff, man.
It's a real one.
Yeah.
Where's 99?
And now, our best speaker runner-up was Toastmaster Hannah Randolph. And our winner of the best speech today was Toastmaster Mark Shear. This time I'd like to return control. What was that? World War II.